The Kila Barracks is home to the police band of the Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary. It is also the landing site of the multi-million Kina undersea fiber optic cable system managed by PNG DataCo. As part of its community responsibility, DataCo undertook the construction of the hall, as well as purchasing new uniforms and instruments.
We now officially open the Kila Barracks Police Band House.
MD Paul Comboy, whilst officiating the opening of the building yesterday, described the occasion as a show of appreciation to the RPNGC.
It is really an occasion, yes, to come and tick off the things that we have agreed with police to be able to fund, but at the same time, establish that relationship for us going forward. I think we have very critical infrastructures here now at Kila Barracks, and it is important that we start our relationship on a good note. So
the RPNGC's police band has a long and proud history that dates back to the 1930s. But for years, the band has seen little assistance in terms of a proper training facility for new band members. And this assistance is the first in almost 30 years.
The band is our icon. The band bring, music bring harmony, peace and unity. So in our constabulary, the band is one of the important division in our Papua New Guinea Royal Constabulary. And I think we have overlooked our band and Kila Barracks for a long time. And I thank the state-owned enterprise minister and managing director for DataCo, Paul Coimbo, and your management team for stepping in. It's lucky that God planned Cable Blue Land Straight to Kila Barracks, so you're doing a lot for for police, so I'm thankful for that.
Minister responsible for state enterprises, William Duma, says the delivery of this project is what the government envisions for state-owned enterprises, and that is to assist local communities as well as state institutions like the RPNGC.
They are demonstrating that together, when the resources are there and the timing is right and the right people are there, good things can happen.
Meanwhile, DataCo has invested over 2 million kina in Kila Barracks. This includes a 3-in-1 two-bedroom unit that was opened last year.
This building plus the associated works, the fencing and everything else were actually built at the cost of 2.28 million kina. And we are confident that with the new uniforms and the new instruments, the members of our beloved Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary will go to the next level.
Stanley Over Jr., National EMTV News.